thoughts. I sat beside the bed. Your eyes were closed, and I hugged you close and squeezed your fragile hands. I whispered,